Ovarian cysts are fluid-filled sacs that appear on the ovaries. It can be in the surface of the ovaries or inside of them. They form during ovulation and they generally don't have any pain associated to them. It's very important to have a lookout and diagnose them as soon as possible due to the fact that if left untreated, they can have severe injuries or damages in our health.